tell people this all the time, especially people of color. And I'm not just talking about African Americans, I'm talking about Latinos, I'm talking about like people of color. Let me say this. You got to understand that without the blessings of the Lord on your life, you can smoke weed all day long, you still ain't going to be no better. You see, it's all said and done. When you come off that high, and the Holy Ghost keep letting me say this weed stuff, because we got some weed smokers in here, so I understand. I understand when the Holy Ghost nudged me to do things. The Holy Ghost speaks to me. My wife will tell you, and I want to announce to the television.